If you go to a lower ranked school where you can get more scholarship money, you can then also graduate with less debt, have more employment options afterwards because you could do whatever you want without mm-hmm. the debt. And you're also in a less competitive pool potentially at that law school. So when we talk about the curve, how you're stacked rankings relative to your peers at the school, you could then be the big fish in the small pond if you were significantly more academically inclined than your classmates. Thanks for tuning into the show. Please subscribe if you haven't done so already to be notified of new episodes as I release them. And feel free to reach out if you need anything at all as you move forward with your prep. I'm happy to help however I can. In the meantime, I wish you all the best and take care.